Welcome students of 4th class. Take out your workbook of 4th class. Open your page number 9. Okay. Today we have to do our unit number 2, Pip meets a convict. Workbook pages. We will do our workbook pages. Adjective phrases. Okay, now what is adjective phrase? Remember, a phrase is a group of words but not a complete sentence. A phrase doesn't have a verb in it. We already have done this in our book activities. I already explained there about the phrases. So what you have to keep in your mind is that a phrase is a group of words which doesn't have a verb in it. Like, for example, the woman placed the flowers on the table. These are the group of words, but on the table there is no verb we used. And adjective phrase. Now there is another thing. Phrase are the group of words which have no verbs, and adjective phrase is a group of words without a verb that describes a noun. Like, for example, he is a man. So we are describing about man, which is our noun. We are more about a noun. He is a man of good character. Of good character is a phrase. And when we just describe about a noun, so it will become our adjective phrase. Now there is a activity number 1. Underline the phrases in the following. They spoke to us for a minute. For a minute is a phrase. He will be back in a minute. Underline the phrase. She goes for a run now and then. At the circus, we saw an elephant. At the circus is our adjective phrase. Because we are elaborating about elephant. Underline the adjective phrases in the following. The man in the suit. Okay, we are here describing more about the noun. Man. So this is our adjective phrase. These are the simple phrases and these are our adjective phrases here. The man in the suit is my brother. She is a person of great beauty. The book with the old cover was lying on the floor. Next page, turn on page number 10. Next, our topic is suffix, making adjective. Okay, what is suffix now? One word of making a new word is to add a suffix to it. One way of making a new word is to add suffix. Okay, we can make new word by adding suffix in it. Like, a suffix is a word or part of a word that goes on the end of another word. For example, the word join can be made into a new word by adding ed or ing to it. Here is a way of making adjective from nouns. How can we make adjective from noun? Add full or less to the end of it. But remember to drop one of the L in full. Okay, how can we make? This is a word help. Okay, plus full equal to H-E-L-P-F-U-L, full. We omit one L from this word and it will become our new word. Like help plus less. So H-E-L-P, help, L-E-S-S, less, helpless. Okay, next is add suffix to these words to make adjectives. Harm, less. We are adding less and it will become our adjective, harmless. Okay, harmful. Painless, painful. Both will be our adjectives. Thankful, truthful. Careless, playful. Useless, pointless. Hopeless, useless, tasteful. All these are your adjective which we have made after adding suffix in it. Next is learning words. Here is a list of part of motors, car. They have given you a car and they have given you the tire. So you have to write like this. This is your, what is this? This is your door. So door option is G. So we will write here G option. And in the next one, this is your tire. So tire option is A. We will write A here. Like this, you can already fill this blank. Next page, page number 11. Just check. Did you look in a dictionary to find the meaning of words you didn't know? Answer the question below. What is a radiator? A car radiator contains water to cool the engine. Okay, what is a hub? A hub is the center part of a wheel. Next is either or. These words, do you remember using the word either? It is usually used with another word or. Examples, the box is either Jamal's or Samir's. I don't know whose. We use when we don't know about it. The sky is either black or blue. It is never green. Okay. How can we use? They have given you the example. Either Jamal's, we are using apostrophe, or Samir's. Either black or blue. We have two options. So we are using either in it. Okay. Here is another way to use either. Meena doesn't like hot curry. Sara doesn't either. They tell you about. We are telling you about two options. How can we use either or? Okay. In the first one, we are using like the box is either Jamal's or Samir's. And in another one, Meena doesn't like hot curry. Sara doesn't either. In the first example, we are using either in between the sentence. But in the next one, we are using at the end. So like this, you have to complete these sentences. Bilal doesn't have a job. His wife doesn't have one either. George isn't a student. His sister isn't a student either. I can steak and ice. Maha can't steak on ice either. A dog hasn't got two legs. A cat hasn't got either. Elephant don't have suitcase. Zebras don't have suitcase either. Okay, there is another word too. How can we, here is a sentence with the word too. Ifan is reading a book. Tahir is two. I am 10 years old. Two mean? Okay. Here I am 10 years old. Rehan is 10 years old. Two. Okay. The baby has 10 little toes. I do have 10 toes too. Kabir likes sweets. I do too. James has a pink shirt. Harry has one too. Arif want to go to sleep. The children do too. Turn your page. Next page. 12. Okay. Triplets. Make oral sentences of your own about the girls in the picture below. Use the words given in the box. Same as. Isn't the same as. Different form. Okay. We have to make like this sentences. Maham face is the same as Rima's. We are telling the same thing. In the next one, Rima's height isn't the same. How can we make a sentence? Isn't the same. We are using these phrases here. Naima's skirt is different from Maham's. Maham, Rima and Naima. So write the sentences about three girls. Use the same as the word in the bracket. Maham's dress is the same. First of all, we are using same. In the sentence, same as Naima's. In the next one, Maham's hair is the same as Rima's. Maham's bag is the same as Naima's. Rima's hair isn't the same. Now in this one, you are making a sentences by using same word. And in this one, we are using making a sentence by adding isn't the same. And in the third one, you will have to make the sentence about different. Rima's bag is different from Naima's. Okay, students, we have done our workbook activities of unit number 2. I'll share the pictures of book pages also for your convenience. Take care. Bye-bye. Allah Hafiz.